You have to sit down now.
Yes, yes. Let us begin. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Jane and Michael, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
Will you honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, please join your hands and declare your consent before God and His church.
I, Jane, take you, Michael, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you for all the days of my life, or until death do us part.
Yo, Michael.
Oh.
Te tomo a ti, Jane, como mi esposa. Prometo serte fiel en lo prospero y en lo adverso, en la salud y en la enfermedad. Y respetarte todos los días de mi vida, o hasta que la muerte nos separe.
Oh, Heavenly Father, we ask you to bless and consecrate this couple in their love for each other. I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Oh my God, sorry, gosh. I just can't believe it actually happened.
Great job, you waited. You're a rock star. Now go have sex, Jane.
Go have sex, Jane. Go.
You've kept your flower, and for that I commend.
Now go have sex with my best friend.
Go forth and get laid.